You didn't get the job, did you?
No. They hired all foreign workers, but none of us.
It's happening across America. Look at this immigration lawyer's video for Big Business.
And our goal is clearly not to find a qualified and interested U.S. worker.
They didn't even want to talk to us Americans.
Join the fight to save American jobs, paid for by Coalition for the Future American Worker.
How are we going to make this house payment?